Hey guys, Gage again, and today we are going to be painting these Rick and Morty Nike slides, and I'm going to show you how to do that, so let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, I went ahead and finished painting these Rick and Morty Nike slides. They still need a clear coat, so I'm going to go ahead and put this Krylon matte finisher on. I'm going to get back to you once I'm done. Alright guys, I went ahead and put the clear coat on. I'm officially done with these Rick and Morty slides. It definitely turned out really awesome. I really, really liked the cartoon, and I really, really liked these slides. But if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below what I should do next. And until next time, guys.